Good morning, internet! Let's answer some of your questions. First up, Anonymous on Tumblr asks, if you could give only one tip or one piece of advice in terms of self-defense, what would you say? Well, one thing I feel about self-defense is a lot of people who want to get into it seem to just want to learn how to fight, how to defend themselves. And while that is a very useful set of skills to have, I feel that putting too much emphasis on that can put you in a bit of a wrong state of mind. It can make you more prepared to fight or inclined to fight than to avoid. I think that if you're really serious about learning self-defense, the first thing you should learn is how to avoid fights. How to recognize dangerous situations, how to talk your way out of a fight, how to de-escalate a situation. I feel that in learning self-defense, people often skip several very important steps and just go straight for the fighting. Which, you know, again is useful, and in some cases, you might not even have the chance to do anything else, so it's good to know how to defend yourself. But I would advise looking at all aspects of self-defense and not neglecting avoidance and escape options, because they're easily overlooked. People don't usually read up on that or train that, you know, and that doesn't really make sense. And secondly, Snowblind Z asks, since you seem to know some stuff about evolution, do you think it is natural for human beings to eat meat? It's a harder question than it looks, because not only do I not know too much about this, but species can evolve in different directions. So what was natural for your ancestors is not necessarily natural for you. So if you're trying to figure out what we should eat now based on what we were eating, you know, millions of years ago, that's not the best way to go about it. If you go back far enough though, you'll probably find that our ancestors were omnivores. They mainly ate, you know, shoots, plants, foliage, insects, fruits and berries if they were available. But we're quite unique in that we slowly moved away from that and we actually became hunters. For whatever environmental reasons, you know, we left the forest behind, we had to find new sources of food, we had to keep up with already existing predators. So we started working together more, we started developing ways in which we could catch prey, and we started eating more meat. And today we can eat meat, but we can also survive on fruits and vegetables. So we're kind of an odd mix, we got stuck somewhere in between. So it definitely became more natural for us to eat meat, but it never became a biological necessity or a sole source of nutrition the way it is for some predators. So to answer your question, it is at least somewhat natural for us to eat meat, but that doesn't mean that it's necessary or that you should. Like, it's a personal choice, and I don't think you'll find an answer in biology. But that's actually all I have for now. New video coming soon. You guys can find my Twitter, Facebook, and Tumblr in the under bar. Click the like button if you liked this video. Share it if you really liked it. And I'll see you guys next time.